I was always different, but I've never cared about fitting in. And it shaped how I see the world. Right from the day I started at the bottom to the day I reached the top.